generally, my suggestion is try to keep it to something between 0% to 20%. All right. Even if you are making 0% at the end of your first year, as long as you are diligently applying whatever you have learned and slowly growing your proficiency as a trader, that is actually not a bad result. All right. So by the end of the first year, if you are not losing, if you have done quite a number of trades and you are not losing money, you are actually doing something right already in a way. Because most retail traders, after the first year, after executing a number of trades, they probably will be losing money rather than even managing to break even at the end of the year. All right. So anything between 0 to 20% is what I would suggest for you as a more realistic expectations of what you want to generate in your first year as a trader.